Welcome back to Florida Championship Wrestling. I'm Briley Pierce, and I still work here. I'm joined at this time by FCW superstar Leo Kruger.
You know what? You're a cute little thing, aren't you? Bobo. Bo Rotundo. 21 years old and the new FCW champion, Bo. How exciting. It's probably like when you got your first bicycle for Christmas, Bo. Sure, it was a pink bicycle, but it was your bicycle and you loved it, Bo. I can picture you now, phoning your mommy and your daddy, Bo, phoning mommy and daddy and saying, "Mommy, daddy, I did it. I am the new FCW champion, mommy and daddy. I am living my dream, mommy and daddy." You know what, Bo? I am seriously perturbed that you have put me in this position. Because now I have got to be the bad guy. I have got to go and destroy your dreams, Bo. I have got to become the Dream Slayer. You know what? It's nothing personal, Bo. I like you. You're a good kid. You are. But our dreams simply cannot coexist at one place at one time. There can only be one, Bo, and that one must be the walking, talking, living, breathing main event, Leo Kruger.
Strong words from Leo Kruger. Bo retired.